Hi, I'm Heather Mumma, and I am on the Effingham County Board, and I'm oversight manager for our animal control and shelter down on Ike Street, which is down by the landfill on Route 33. I'm here to talk to you today about how you can help the animals in our county and actually everywhere. First and foremost, I'm sure you've heard it a thousand times, but we really, really need to spay and neuter our pets. That becomes more evident at this time of year because we are literally overflowing with kittens and we're scrambling like crazy to find them homes. We've been a zero kill shelter this year. In the past, people probably wouldn't believe that literally hundreds of animals have been euthanized in our county. So we're zero kill this year and we can't thank the public enough for all your help. So spaying and neutering creates healthier animals and also of course reduces population, so that's the biggest one. If you can find a shelter that can take volunteers, unfortunately our county shelter can't, but if you can find a shelter that does, such as the Humane Society, and EARS might take volunteers. I know that the fostering is a big thing with them, so if you could foster a dog or a cat or families, that would be awesome. A new thing that we've been doing is we've been encouraging businesses to sponsor a foster fee and also get a little bit of advertising out of that. As a business owner, I know that that would be awesome. We have 11,500 followers on our county page right now for the animals, so that's a huge advertising opportunity. Something new that we're also going to try is birthday parties for the kids. We're going to set up an area with some picnic tables. They can do a quick tour of the shelter, see the dogs and cats, and then encourage their friends instead of bringing toys, which we all know kids have so many toys these days and so much stuff. So instead of bringing a toy, maybe bring a bag of litter or a bag of cat food or collars and reach out to the shelter first to see what we really need. Cleaning supplies, bedding, all those things. If we can save money on those types of things, then we'll have more money to help with medical care with animals that used to be put down. So, you know, animals that have been hit by cars, dogs with heartworm, cats with the different diseases that they get. So we can help those animals and not have to put them down. So those are just some ideas we've come up with. And at the shelter, we would welcome any ideas that you have at all. Of course, the final thing, which not everybody has a lot of these days, but if you could give just a donation to the shelter, that would be fantastic. We have a special outside fund set up for that. It's called Fur Friends. And I can talk to you more about that if you would like to give me a call at 217-246-2217. Thank you so much for caring about all the animals.